pop 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 pop.
Time, brother.
Are you ready? Are you ready, brother?
Are you ready to watch me get angry at fucking gambling? Does this make you moist? Yeah, I think it should. Let me know how it sounds. In a little bit, it should get low in a minute. So I did turn down the
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. Looking to exchange?
Here's. I at most gamble 100. Last night, dude, I was getting mad because I was trying to do. I was like, fuck it. I'll do my odds 50-50. Actually, is it nighttime? I think my odds are less. Damn, my luck's down. Gotta wait. Alright, I'll turn it down in a minute. Hold on. Ah, yes, luck 9. I don't know if I should turn my mic up, or... I don't want to turn up my mic up too much, because it picks up a lot more background noise, so I'll turn down the audio a bit. Let's do this. How about now? Does it sound good? Alright, brother. Black or red. Max betting. Like 200. Sounds good? Alright, bet. Alright, let's lose. Watch me kill myself. I gotta wait 55 seconds, bro.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler.
Bro, dude, I was getting pissed off because I was getting with this anti-cheat shit. And I was getting mad because every time I would gamble, like do max out on one of them, it just kept doing like red. And then when I finally went on red, it went on black. I was getting so irritated. If it does it again, I'm just gonna leave this fucking casino. Don't get irritated. I got greedy last night. I won 400 caps out of 100, and I got greedy, and then yeah. I'm doing block again. I don't care. 300 chips. I have 300 chips. Win. Because I'm black, I'm just gonna leave. No, fuck you. I swear it's doing that on purpose. It's gotta do that on purpose. It's gotta be doing that on purpose. I swear. Watch this shit.
Welcome to the Atomic Rank.
I'm gonna lose my shit. I'm gonna lose it. I think the game's doing it on purpose. I think it's gotta be anti-cheat measure. Try your hand at blackjack. Yeah, it's not working. I was doing better playing fair and square instead of doing this bullshit. Because whenever you do it, that's the anti-cheat measure. To be honest, do you think roulette's more rigged than blackjack? Now if this shit's on red, fuck it, let's do this. I'm gonna do 125. Watch it. Okay, it went on red. Holy shit. It went on red. Ooh, I'm gonna do black. Fuck it. Should I do even or odd? Do these even matter? I trust you. I fucking hate you. I hate you. I gotta max out now. I'm gonna max out on black. I don't want to play this game anymore. I'm gonna lose it. Fuck this damn game. Max bet. Give me my shit back. I like the slow gamble. I gotta use math. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Hit me. 16, 17. Stay. 17's my safe number. 9 and 8. Fuck. That's it, max bet. I lost once. Oop, stay. That'd be 20, right? Stay. Should I split it? Fuck. Let's split it. Oh my god. I did something. Get me out of here. I got 700 extra caps. I don't care anymore. Oh no. It fucking crashed. Crashed. I'm gonna lose it. That was 700. And I doubt it saved it. Oh. I have. Fuck it, max it. Do it again. I hate this game. That's what I say about it. Speed run. I'm gonna force quit the bitch and do that shit again. This is what greed does to a man. This is greed. Shit, I can't. Shit. And I lose. Hooray!
What do you need?
I'm quitting. I'll keep doing this. I I am just... Give me my money back. I had 700 caps and this garbage game wants to crash. I'm thinking about pulling a Freeman. Get me out of here. Give me my shit. I don't care. Get me out of here.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. In what current? Gaps it?
I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna end up blowing this bitch up. Let's get out of here, Boone. So currently, I kind of have that mission to do with the Brotherhood, where I have to kill the Van Graffs, and it's not easy. If you notice, there's no guard. Yeah, he's dead over there. And then the Crier's dead, but if I go in there, I'm going to get murked. So I don't know what to do.
My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you. Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah, off the Long 15, and we need people. We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers. If you're used to humping it across the waste, straight toward trouble, we want you. If you got a pit boy, we definitely want you. On the other hand, if you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning tales about your skills, you can kindly go hang.
Get away from me!
If you like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me, Jed Masterson, at the Northern Passage if you're interested.
That's a big one too. Holy shit.
Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. If you're here...
I've got news for you.
Has your life taken a turn?
Eyewitnesses report seeing roving bands of troops wearing power armor and carrying advanced weapons along Route 95.
You're mine.
Travelers are advised not to make friendly chit-chat with them. Also...
Leave me alone!
McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the...
I need you, Majestic Woman.
When anonymous official told her...
Oh, they hurt a lot! They hurt too damn much. Ain't got no business hurting that much.
Off the Long 15, and we need people. We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers. If you're used to humping it across the waste, straight toward trouble, we want you. If you got a pit boy, we definitely want you.
There's a shack up there.
On the other hand, if you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning tales about your skills,
I feel like the best way to kill him is with melee weapons.
If we like your
gumption,
we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me. Jed Masterson, at the Northern Passage if you're interested. Luck to you. Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss Happy Trails Caravan Company. If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you. Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah, off the Long 15, and we need people.
Get him! Get him, please!
Guards, prospectors, couriers.
Open.
Step back. We want you. If you got a pit bull,
it's kind of hard not to get just not hit.
On the other hand, if you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning tails about your skills, you can kindly go hang. If we like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me, Jed Masterson, at the North.
I've got news for you.
To be honest, it is skill issue. I swear these fuckers are never here. Why are they here today? Can't run from me. Can I cheese this actually? Haha, they can't fly up actually. They're retarded. They're not allowed to fly this high. I lied! Look how much damage that took out of me, Jesus! Man took my soul away. I'm still losing health, bro. I'm hurt. I'm dying. Alright. And it crashed. Gotta love it. Gotta love Bethesda games. Fought for my life. Missing 10 fingers. What is my performance at?
Couriers, if you're used to humping it across the waist, straight toward trouble, we want you. If you got a pit board.
I don't even have like a crazy amount of mods on either.
If you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning like, tails about
or they have
skills,
extra weapons like the Ruger and all that. That's it. It's nothing crazy.
If we like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me, Jed Masterson.
It's either it'll crash a lot in the beginning and then it'll be good for like 2 hours, like it did yesterday.
Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson. And I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company.
I will piece you the fuck up, you
if
damn
casual. If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you. Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah.
Oh, yeah,
off
I'm
the
fucked.
Long 15.
That's gonna hurt.
And we need people. We're looking for a caravan company.
I don't want to be here. Flashing lights. I'm not gonna lie to you.
On the other hand, if you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning tails
what do you
about your
me
skills,
do?
You can kindly go hang.
Investigate
the if
midnight.
We like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me, Jed Masterson, at the Northern Passage if you're interested. Luck to you.
I can't kill the rain grabs because they're too damn hard.
My name is
damn
Jed Masterson,
actually,
and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you. Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah, off the Long 15, and we need people. We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers.
I hear you've been helping
it across the waste, straight toward trouble. We want you.
Do you have anything of usefulness to me? No. We're gonna buy some,
if you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning tails about your skills, you can kindly go hang. If we like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me, Jed
Masterson,
at the Northern Passage if you're interested. Luck to you. Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. Hearing this, I have a job offer for you. Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah.
Yeah, he's annoying. How does it sound now?
Hello.
The followers are always on the lookout for new friends.
Do you know where I can get some
smoke
anti-venom?
Rising from. You might ask around at Mick and Rao.
That's chump change. I just gambled my shit away. Do I have to have high survival rate for it?
Hi, how are you today?
Yeah, I was just, almost every other legionnaire you kill has anti-venom.
Need some grub?
Coyote steaks. Oof. That's my bad. Now give me my caps back.
Sounds like the NCR and the Legion are both gearing up for a fight. We've been seeing a lot more soldiers.
Give me the ammo for this gun. Nah. I think I might get the perk where it's in each, I can't stand this gun. Look at, I don't like it, all that weapon sway he has. That little bit of weapon sway fucks me so much. So it doesn't go into guns, it goes into strength is different. Bro, why are the cazadors just cranked up in this fucking area? My last playthrough they were like not here. It'd be nice if Boone was useful. Yeah, no, there's nothing on it. Where does it say that at? Oh, okay. My strength is 7. It's just shit fucking... It's shit. Yeah, I saw it. My strength is 7. And then when it becomes nighttime, it's 6. It's just... This shit just goes all wonky like that. Yeah, like this gun's not in the base game, I think. You can take care of him, Boone. Yes, Boone. Kill him. Yes. Do what I can do. Because you're busted. Anti-venom is Night Stalker blood and Rat Scorpion poison gland. Bro, that's so hard to acquire. I feel like the crafting isn't worth it. It's better to just scavenge it. It's like you have to go out of your. I don't like going out of your way to just to craft. Maybe if you're in hardcore mode, but like the base mode, no. This should be easier to craft that shit. I got 3 bullets of hollow point. I wanna play some music.
We're looking.
I've got news for you. Eyewitnesses report seeing roving band. I've wrangled
and I've. Eat this!
Oh shit! I forgot I could do this. Oh, he's out. My gun's breaking. This dude's just eating bullets. What the hell? They're bullet sponges. I've yet to make contact with the Great Khan, too. But I'm doing the Mr. House playthrough. I haven't done that yet. That hurts. Ow! Oh my god, look at him drop my. What are you doing?! He's. Okay, game. Dude is just going through fucking. He's just letting himself get hit. That's annoying. What fucking difficulty am I playing on anyway? That's normal, by the way, bro. That shit's fucking. I'm going easy mode. I don't care. I wonder if the difficulty affects the gambling. How they're just as hard as it is to find wet ammo in this game and make it. I mean, that's hard.
All right, it's over. Company.
Tell me, Moon.
Fine by me.
Does he not have the fucking. I think the other bitch has it. Fuck. I'll try this actually. Give you some of these weapons I don't need. That hurts a lot. That's a lot of damage. Holy shit. Eat shit. Those are some big wings, not gonna lie to you. Hey Boone, you see them? Go kill them. Yep, that you saw how fast that fucker zoomed at him? Boone's fucking dead. What's up, bro? Get up. We gotta go on an adventure.
Alive after all.
How's your day been? Onward to Vault 22. I definitely haven't been dying to Cazadores for like the last 20 minutes. I need sleep. Shit, I need sleep in real life. I haven't slept since work. Vault 22, I'm not gonna read that. I have YouTube for that. Oh yeah, Nuka-Cola. Damn, repair required. I don't got that. I need music.
I've got news for you.
We're looking for...
We're seeing roving bands of troops wearing power armor and carrying advanced weapons along Route 95. Travelers are advised not to make friendly chit-chat with them. Also, NCR officials at Camp McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a disaster because of the age of the train and the scarcity of the replacement parts.
Well, he went there.
Those were our top stories.
He can't run from you.
Is Bing Crosby reminding us of those times when you absolutely have to kiss the person you love. Something's gotta give.
Awesome dude shit. What's the new stuff you're gonna get with it? You'd actually get down in the bottom. Something's gotta give. Have to go further down. Replaceable. Good production. Elevate ore. Eat shit, bitch. Yeah, I had to lower the difficulty because you know I'm ass in this game and apparently everything's just bullet sponges whenever you raise the difficulty. Chasm doors hurt. Like, too much. Clearing out this area. There he is, that's easy. Ah, I'm out of ammo. Yeah, I might need to get that ammo perk. Because I'm sure I need ammo. Oh hell yeah, dude, that's awesome. So you got your own place? That's awesome. This place.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen.
We got this house and family. How you got that flooring for out? Very much. And then with intentions of replacing the flooring, yeah, then I did it. So. We plan on leaving out of state, not leaving too, so.
So far, photos
I ain't worried about it.
Lake Mead Monster.
Everybody's house can be no problem.
Underexposed. Also, citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the Strip in droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known as
Medical
the Fiends.
Emergency help.
Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission. The pre-feeding segment was sponsored by the Silver Rush. Silver Rush. Feel the rush of a warm laser in your hand. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
Heartaches by the number, heartaches by the number.
Yes, we made it.
Further down. Oh damn, is that loud? See, I don't know if my mic is too low or not. I'll turn the music down a little bit more. Yeah, I'll turn it down a little bit more. I'll do it like this. Alright, how does that sound? It sounds better. Because if I turn my mic up a little bit more, it's gonna start picking up like out. Like my mic is very, very sensitive. If I turn it up like a millimeter, if I turn it up the littlest amount, it's gonna pick up stuff. Like you'll start hearing my mom play music in like the other side of the house. That's how sensitive it is. So try not to mess with it. Alright, bet. And you can still hear them, y'all can still hear the music pretty decently. Ladies and gentlemen, let me see the ladies. Never
mind. Run from me.
Give me some water. Must have let. I'm a failure. Forgot the name. How it went. Heartaches by the number. Troubles by the sore. Overseer's logs. Unlock crew quarters. Unlock everything. We don't talk about that. Fun night. We were drunk as hell, bro.
This is Radio New
that was fun.
Vegas, and I'm your host.
At least I was. I don't know how drunk you were.
And in case you're wondering if you've come to the right place, you have. I've got news for you.
I heard noises.
Citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the Strip and droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known.
Damn, 75 XP.
Those who
that's not bad, actually. Oh, bong bong.
Also in the headlines, refugees in Bitter Springs.
Your Bluetooth device is connected.
The wicked known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the Liggett took over an underperforming squad of troops by beating his commander to death.
Think he's slick. He's eating that ammo, though. Did he die? Oh, shit, I leveled up. Hooray! Yippee!
All knows whether it's good or bad brings us closer together, don't you? And now,
damn.
That King Cole reminding us what really matters.
Look at him.
With love, things are ugly. There were no tomorrow.
Oh yeah, I need to.
Run from me.
Yeah, you get him, Boone. Get him. I have no ammunition left. Oh, so he's from this, he's from this vault? Hey, there's a couple of them in here, not gonna lie to you.
Run from me.
I should've probably used, plasma weapons. Huh, Phil Cup? Phil Cup up. You said, like, plasma weapons are, like, basically, like, the strongest ones. Yes.
Eat this.
I didn't know it was his dead wife's Pip-Boy, not gonna lie to you. I thought it was from the vault that's by the what's the vault that's by in the strip. I thought he was at that vault.
Eat this.
That man woke up Undertaker style. Give me that Vault 22 jumpsuit. I think there's I think if you put points into guns, it does not make them do more damage. I'm pretty sure that's just a myth. Like, I put so many points in the guns and they're just bad. I think all it is, you're just putting points in them to get perks for them. If you get certain perks for them, it'd be good. Oh! I don't feel like putting... Determines the ease of disarming any hostile... Guns determine your effectiveness with any weapon that uses conventional. I don't believe so. Don't wanna do speech. Yeah, I think they say the battle rifle is like the best AR in the game. That's the NCR gun, huh? Hit points you receive from food and drink. It also helps create consumables.
Hello,
I don't know what I want to do, to be honest.
Mr. New Vegas,
I don't
here.
Really care.
You're also great, and we're gonna keep you listening all day. More news for you. The Black Mountain radio signal is back after a long absence. Let's just say the new
I don't care. I'm gonna do this so I can get that one thing.
Blessed for outcast.
In combat, you do 75% critical damage against animals and mutated animals. So yeah, perks like this makes the shit stronger. Educated. You gain 2 more skill points every time. That's useless.
The news has been brought to you by the Vicky and Vance Casino. Vicky and Vance.
Your position with scatter guns is something we all wonder.
More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
I want to do more damage. I'm not cared about toughness right now. You'll find. I need ammo, really. Strong back.
Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask.
Opponent in combat equivalent. With the finesse perk, you have a higher chance to score a critical hit on an opponent in combat equivalent of to 5 extra points of luck. So is that really good? Yeah, but I'm level 18, so I don't know if it really matters this late. Anime Team Skeleton's good. I like never use bats too, sometimes. I was thinking about getting tagged. What are the strength requirements? Yeah, I leveled up like when I was killing one of the things, but because I was in combat, it didn't like put me in the menu. Weapon strength requirements are now 2. Score a critical hit on an opponent in combat. I think finesse or fucking tag. or tag. Mighty Mo. Catch a tiger by the tail, give you a holly little goat, you mean Mighty Mo. I'll just do, shit. I'm gonna do finesse. What's going on over yonder? Actually, I need to go back. Not this way, this way. Oh yeah. Do I have to be in vats or that's just in general? Just shots in general. That's really what I need is just more critical hits, guns. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. I'm gonna do tag next. Or edit, or the one with the I don't know, I heard something. Someone was breathing. Hell yeah, I'll just get finesse then. Where does it want me to go? It wants me to go over here. Yeah, it wants me over here. Where's that one room at? I think I unlocked the door too. Where it? Big iron! Open sesame. What do you mean? Did I not get it? Finally entered the vault 22 down. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, that's why I went to the fucking. To caves 1846. I thought that's why I went in there for the go look in the living quarters, I think. Alright. Common areas. There's enemies amongst us. Linen quarters, bottom floor. Though I'm quite aware that here and there are traces of the thought I saw something moving around. You know, I still haven't played Fallout 3, Phil Cup. Like, I still haven't, like, played it properly. Like, I think I made it. I made it to like that part, remember? I don't know, I forgot where I got stuck. I think I went to like the subway and I got stuck. Yeah, I was like drinking when I played it though too, so I don't want to replay it though, I already have my character made. If it wasn't for the 80, would you say New Vegas is still the better? How was the DLC for Fallout 3, or did they have any? Ow, that hurt, bro. To be honest, it really is. I'm Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be at the quarters. I'm sorry, I'm like zoning out for the overseer. Oh, the pit, can't forget. Oh, yeah. See, I haven't played any of those. You think Fallout 4 probably had the worst DLC out of all the games? We're not going to count 76. 76 is just something that should have got aborted. It should have got aborted. The game should have just been deleted. Dude, that's a lot, damn. I think a lot of people say like the only good whatchamacallit from Fallout 4 is it Nuka World? Unlock override engaged. Door data backup door unlocked. Error override engaged at door site. Alright, Boone, you gotta help me, bro. How do I get admin access? Big iron on his hip. Sarsaparilla. Nuka-Cola fridge. Yeah, they ain't shit here for us, like, that's useful. I'm gonna try to go to the medical office, but I doubt there's shit in here. That'll help me. Yeah. You like suffering, that's what you like. I don't like suffering. How in the hell? Enter Vault 22 and download the research data found there. That's easy. Show location. I might go back from the beginning, to be honest.
And we're back. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I feel something magic in the air tonight. And I'm not just talking about the gamma radiation.
There's like enemies somewhere over here, but it's like, I don't know if they're glitched out or not in the walls.
Witnesses report a huge object or creature surfacing in Lake Mead. So far, photos of the so-called Lake Mead monster are grainy and underexposed.
Yeah, let me go up, actually.
Also in the headlines,
let me go up.
Gamora is under new management after the sudden departure of Omerita bosses Nero Omerita and bosses. The casino's new manager spoke to reporters.
Before he left, Nero told me him and Big Soul were real tight, see? Said they were gonna go camping up at
Lake Mead. Yeah, me too, bro. This, like, this, I don't know how, I think I did this, like, literally last gameplay, I zoomed through it, but I think probably completely by accident. Elevator? Lab. Let me explore more in here, actually. This is the room I need. I actually need to get in here. Full of you. bring me some money too. Stop. The room with a pretty color. Oh, the with the UAV light? UAV, the UV light, hold on. Check inventory. Retrieving inventory information. Yeah, it's doing nothing. There was like a bug that went here, but all of this is in the way. Look near the middle. We're at in the middle. Where do I go, brother? Damn, there's 6 grenades in there. Yeah, I don't think this is it. Yeah, no, it's not it. It's one of these terminals in this godforsaken vault. It's one of these terminals will give me, because I need access. No, I haven't got it yet. That's what I'm trying to look for, I believe. I'm trying to get access. Admin access. Pretty sure I'm just doing loops. Yeah, let me get out of here. I'm getting annoyed. Let me keep going upstairs. That's downstairs. That's entrance hall. Fuck it, I'm gonna go back up there. No, there's no point. You know, I think it's somewhere in here. It's somewhere. It's on a shelf. I mean, no way it's on a shelf. I'm gonna cry.
Blue moon.
I'm gonna lose my shit. I thought it was like a fucking. I had to go through one of these damn computers. I know this isn't the living quarters, I'm just doing shit right now. I'm gonna head out there. I'm gonna head back out down there.
Company. Eat this.
Oh damn, he killed a fucker. Alright, let me go back to living quarters. I am lost! I'm fucking lost! Here we go. But run my happy ass down here. Blue Moon! Frank Sinatra, the goat. The quarters just mysteriously, it's just closing the door. Hockey mask. Damn. It's right there. It's been found, let's get the hell out of here. Fuck you, Boone, I'm running. Boone, you can't kill them. They're in the wall. Bad Boone. I want to get like a free camera mod so I can like look around the map, like outside of the these like clustered areas. See if there's actually like an area that's just you can't access. Heartaches by the numbers, troubles by the score. Fuck you, bugs!
Eat this.
All right. Thank God, Boone can aim. Pest control. Tales from Junktown Vendor. System diagnostics. That's big wordy, I'm not reading that. Bet, I got this now. This is the easy part. Kill. Self-destruct. What's up, bro? I missed.
You're mine.
Common areas. I know I should have went the other way, but I just wanted to check this area first. If there's more XP, I'll grab it. That's it, shucking too. This is the area with the Ooh, what's this the stats on this? Let's see what this does.
It's me again, Mr. Nuve is reminding.
What does it say on the sticky note actually? Focus 1040 8 p.m.
All the latest news coming your way.
8.18 p.m.
Rumors persist about a super mutant.
I don't know if that's like a secret message or not. Or okay.
To the northwest. If you should find it, do not repeat.
That's a big old plant.
A super mutant for taking the bunny slope.
Well, that shit flew up. What's up, bro?
Well, that's all I have for you. This is Mr. Nothing New Vegas, wishing you lady-like luck tonight.
I can't open this?
Yes, Bing Crosby reminding us of those times.
I know I can, actually, I know I can lock it.
You have to kiss the person you love. Something's
that's why
give.
I know what I'm gonna do. Wait. I can't wait, damn it. Literally, when if it's like nighttime, I'll go down. I lose exactly 1 point from hard. How is it now, since the music stopped? Is it just he's just loud? So he's just loud as hell, huh?
This
I want to at least explore as much as I can, get as much XP out of these spore plants. Need a quick save. I'm gonna save real quick. I do not wanna. I don't want this game to crash on me right now. Gotta be a boss area or something. Oh, why is it doing that? Yeah, I don't like that.
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas show. The show with, in my opinion, which I respect.
One of the spore plants count as bug stopper. I mean, not the mantis, but the sport, yeah, the flying traps, the fly traps.
When technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure.
Mr. New Vegas is Wayne Newton. I'm balanced, all I know who that is. I'm sure he was like pretty famous back in the day. His voice sounds familiar, like he does.
One anonymous soldier said it was part of a new strategy. This program was brought to you by Gamora. Gamora.
What's up, bro?
It'll be our secret.
You still alive?
Took your sweet time. Oh, she's such a dear. Not like that pompous little pedant she works for. But that's neither here nor there. These plants have gotten completely out of control. I've got a plan to deal with them, but I'll need your help.
Of course, I'm glad.
Good.
Wait, I should have raised her up for fucking... for monies. Fuck. Oh well. Dino snap. Gone. I don't feel so good. But she's moving.
This Vault-Tec machinery is so fragile. I had to jury-rig this elevator a few days, and it's on the fritz again already.
Oh my god. Hold on, I'll be right back. Hold on, I'll be right back. Who is it? Alright, I'm back.
Spotted.
Alright, what did she want me to do? I know she could blow it up or I could just escape. Meet Keely at the base of operations on the second level. I'm gonna also download the research data. Because hell yeah. Might as well go for a twofer.
I got that research data though. Give me my money. The elevator door opens without a hitch. Buttons are corresponding in different levels with the second floor. That's where she wanted to go. What's up, baby?
Hey. Good, you're here. Ready to begin?
As long as I get paid, baby.
Track mine. You know that? Anyway, listen up.
Hey man, life's about getting paid, right? Am I right?
This place is filled with spores that are toxic to humans, and we need to get rid of them. I've pumped the vault full of a highly flammable gas that, once ignited, should destroy the vast majority of spores. There's one.
Oh yeah, remember when I first played this? This is an absolute pain in the ass to escape.
Meaning the gas will have to be ignited close to where it's being introduced. I need you to find the vents where the gas is being pumped and ignite it. Oh, and survive the resulting blast. In the area where the gas is active, any kind of fire or explosion should do the trick. Hell, even laser. If you don't have anything like that, I've got some grit. I set the gas to pump into the fit. Typically, these vaults use circular vents in their air circulation. There's one just around the corner.
Good. Sounds dangerous. Let's do it. I'm probably not gonna remember. I don't remember at all. I just remember when I did it and it was a pain in the ass. That loud.
Full view of everyone. The legate then ordered a tenth of his own force be killed by the other nine tenths. And you thought your boss was a pain. One more story for you. Scavengers
find the vents for
hulking individuals moving around Hidden Valley after dusk, but have been unable to identify them due to low visibility. These headlines.
Hopefully the music starts again. I don't remember where the vents are. I'm trying to be louder than them. Here we go, big iron. Through the town and I'll live freedom, wrote a stranger one fine day. Folks around him didn't have too much to say. I'm gonna go to pass control.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip, and he's here to do some business with the big iron.
Ah, I'm going this way. I'm not understanding. In this town there lived an outlaw. Find the vents Keely is pumping gas through. I think it's literally just bring me to exits, or this one's one of them. Was in Arizona range, you wouldn't be too Gotta listen, actually. Yeah, I think I can hear the gas coming out. There's a vapor here. So I'm going to quick save real quick, because this is going to be interesting. Can't I just like close myself off? Close the door, bitch! Oh my fucking god. Listen, Boone, get your ass over here now. Oh, there's a vent here too. Can this door close? Alright. Ah, oh, that didn't work! No, I'll wait first. So obviously, I feel like I'm gonna just have to escape, like straight up. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody. Obviously, I have to escape. Yeah, I know where the vent is. Bro, Boone, can you like get your ass over here? Bro, he does not wanna. Yes. See, I kinda remembered it. I was about to be like, spicy. Is there another way to escape or do it? Just get like a fucking C4 and just haul ass. Grenade and. Yeah, I remember when I first tried to figure it out. It was very hard.
Wow!
What's up, baby?
Ah, good. You survived. I was beginning to think you hadn't. You'll be pleased to know that the spore should no longer be a problem. Now all that's left is to ensure that none of this ever happens again.
What needs to be
I've
done?
I managed to create a connection to the vault's backup system from here. I just have to remotely delete all the
Will it take long?
No, it shouldn't take all that long. Just a few more moments and...
Yeah, I remember those grenades.
The system says that the files were accessed recently and copied to an external source. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
Nuh-uh, not me, ma'am. It wasn't me. I did download some files earlier.
It's possible. I've spent the last few days in a cave, after all. For all we know, that man sent someone immediately after you to swipe the data while you posed as Mantis bait. Nothing to be done about it, I suppose. All we can do is delete what's here, and that's done. I've unlocked the door, so you're
I've lost karma. How have I lost karma?
Although it pains me to say it, I wouldn't have made it out of here without you. If you're heading back toward McCary, tell them.
I gain karma. Give me money. Give me money.
I'll be leaving soon enough.
How's the stream for y'all? Is it like, is it pretty clear? Or, because I'm watching it on my, I have like the backup feed on my
on my TV, so I don't know if it looks kind of like slightly blurry or not. It is like a game from 2010 though too. That's fine, that's good. I know it's kind of weird with the bit, there's a thing called bitrate or byrate when it comes to streaming, and it's all based on internet connection and just complicated shit. Literally I had my bitrate at, oh no, it's him. It's him. Get away from me. Anyway. La 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 la. Actually, let me actually hear what he has to say though, too. Even though it's just about the Sunset Sarsaparilla shit. What's up, boss?
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... Ah, oh, screw this. I'll tell it to you straight.
I've been following you for a good bit now.
Okay, you're a dangerous sort, I get that. But I have some information I think you'll find useful which made me follow you for. It started off innocently and you didn't show any reaction to
me. Is this cap, what's the reward for this mission anyway for all the Sunset Sarsaparilla caps?
Treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that. All over the place. The easiest place to find. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now. Some say it's old Festus that does it. Other than bottles,
what do you mean 40 millimeter? Like a, is that like a grenade? The unlikeliest of places. You serve no purpose to me. Boone, kill him. Thank you. Thank you. My treasure now. Back to Kent McCarran. Like some other men do. Some money too. Do 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 do. I got no ammo. My ass is struggling. Yeah, I feel like just putting fucking points into guns is just useless unless there's like perks you want. I should actually look at some proper builds and like just see what some good builds to do. Just have a charismatic bartering build, just talk your way through everything. But I like to kill stuff, so.
What's up, baby? Called in. You should have heard the director. She wouldn't let him finish a sentence. Just reamed him out for sending all those people to the vault. I've never seen his face so red. And thanks for keeping her safe. Here's the caps I promised.
800 caps, damn.
Thanks again.
All right, now time to betray your trust.
I received a pleasant call from Dr. Keeley. It seems we have you to thank for keeping her alive. Wonderful. Excellent work. Let me see.
By the way, you warned me about the dangers in that place. The vault was dangerous.
I don't see how that's relevant.
The gambling money.
I think, well, yes, here it is. The data is mostly uncorrupted. Here then, as promised.
1200, damn! Glad to be of service. I'd be careful with that data. You didn't see these plants in here. I agree. I've more than done my part. You owe me more caps.
You want to renegotiate your contract? This is very... I realize that one's word... Now, wait. There's no need to do anything rash. Here, take these caps. Now, I...
600 more caps. Money. There stands on the grass.
I'm usually good with faces, but I don't...
I'm here to provide support. Is there anything I might be able to help with?
You don't cook by any chance, do you? Honestly, we're fighting a lot of fires right now. The fiends keep pressing their position. We've got the Legion breathing down.
Any other problems?
Yeah. On top of everything else, I can't send a patrol on a bathroom break without it being ambushed. So somebody's...
You seem calm for how things are.
Calm is what you have to be with.
I can make... talk.
I have Lieutenant...
I can look into who's leaking NCR intelligence. How are thingy... What camp can I... Skip. I'm trying to do as many missions as I can so I can... I'm trying to get the most amount of XP. I try to go back and forth between the NCR and the, Mr. House without betraying them. I know fucking Caesar just doesn't trust me now, they hate me. What is NCR's, do they like me? Can I check, hold on. Can I check, like, what all the factions, like, what they think of me? Okay, accepted, there we go. The Boomers idolize me. Vilified. Accepted. NCR accepts me. Alright. I'll lowkey want to play the probably play Fallout 3, then I'm probably, I don't know about Fallout 4. Fallout 4 is gonna anger me if I play that one mission and it bugs out. So I don't want to touch that. I literally have the DLC version for that game and I just don't want to touch it. I'm gonna get triggered. I think my mission, my literally the DLC for Far Harbor is like bugged, and I just did not want to, I was angry. Who are
nice
you?
Nice to meet you. Smart man. Whoever I'm all.
Where should I start?
You want my advice? Keep. Well.
Goodbye. Inaccessible. I want to interrogate that one dude. I'm doing something bad, like very wrong. What's up, partner?
You stick out like a sore thumb.
Who are you?
Not big up. It's
blah 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 blah.
No.
We said devs. Kind of...
Yeah.
Easy.
Better believe it.
What do you think it means? God.
Don't have.
Have you tried calling him hurtful names?
Yes. And one time I thought I saw a tear when I told him his.
So you want me to do what you can?
I think if you.
Okay, let's get started. Where's my guns at? I fix this.
Time no see, Seelus.
Lieutenant. I was just thinking about
it. Actually, I wanna try to kill them with my silence weapon and then see how their reaction.
I was just thinking about that. Pr-
neck of yours.
How sweet.
I was thinking about how it would look with a Legion slave collar on it.
I'll pass.
Do you know what I love about our slave collars, Lieutenant?
If you love them, maybe you should try one on.
I love how tightly they fit. I train my men to make sure the slave's flesh bulges a bit around the top and bottom. Know why?
It's all the rage in fashion circles?
Not quite. If you fit it just right, they're...
I don't care. I think you're confused with...
You must have some reason to be in your line of work.
You must give me orders now that all your men are dead.
Foot soldiers of the Legion are trained not to have to think for themselves. To have conflict from... They kill themselves to evade capture because they are not trusted to make... But I'm no foot soldier.
Sounds to me like you were too gutless to follow Kaisar's orders.
I'll show you gutless, you sniveling bastard.
In that case, maybe you'd better save the collar you were gonna give me.
Oh.
Something the matter, Seelus?
For whom?
For a friend of mine you're about to... You know all the rules...
What the fuck's going on? They're breaking. They're breaking.
And I'll need you to surrender your weapons before you go in. You can pick them up from the locker on your way out.
Get away from me.
Aha! Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. New Vegas here. You're all so great, and we're gonna keep you listening all
day. That's what I say about it.
We've got some news for you coming
right up. I have no ammo.
Scavengers report all the individuals moving around Hidden Valley after dusk, but have been unable to identify them due to low visibility. In addition, eyewitnesses report seeing roving bands of troops wearing power armor and carrying advanced weapons.
How do I? I know I have the NCR move, but I don't know how to do it.
Are advised not to make friendly chit-chat with them. The news has been brought to you by the Vicky and Vance Casino. Vicky and Vance,
watch out.
Be our partners in crime. Gonna play a song for you right now, and it's about that special someone you find only once. And a blue moon.
You're mine.
All right, you can stop for a sec.
I beat him up. It worked.
Whoa, easy there. You're supposed to rough him up a little, not kill him. Why don't you step outside a minute? Let off some steam. Nice
Get
job.
Get away from me.
I think my friend doesn't like you, Seelus. I don't know how much longer I can keep him under control.
You think this will make me talk? The beating? This is the best you can do?
Not just any beating, Seelus. A savage beating. A beating that you'll be reminded of every time you feel pain from now on. When my friend's done with you, you won't have any of your teeth left. You'll be drinking your food through a straw.
Yeah, I'm angry.
Your ribs will never heal properly, and it will hurt every time you breathe.
Sucks that I have no ammo for my 22.
Seelus. Impossible to forget.
Go to hell.
Huh. Not the sort of wit I've come to expect from you, Seelus.
You're getting nothing from me.
I'm getting entertainment. That's something. So what's it gonna be? Are you gonna spill your guts to me? Or am I gonna let my friend the maniac back in here for some playtime? Seelus. Silent treatment, huh? Have it your way. Come on back in. I think he misses you. Oh, and let me check you for weapons one more time. For your safety as well as his.
What's up, bro?
You hit like a bedridden old woman.
Lucky you, you can borrow my dentures when I knock all your teeth
It'll
out.
Take more
All mine.
Bitch! Jesus!
Eat this.
Beat his ass! Eyes closed. I'm doing like no damage because my unarmed is shit.
You're mine.
Enough, this is pointless. I'm dead to the Legion either way, I'll tell you. But you should know this that Kaisar is always
NPC mode just came up on life.
He never reveals anything that would make him
AI mode. I am back zombie.
This camp will be ash within months. Maybe weeks.
Maybe I'll beat some more useful information.
Feed me all you like. But it won't make my information any more useful.
Tell me what
something
you know.
Is wrong with Kaisar. Something he is attempting to hide from his men. But it was obvious before we set out on this last mission. For 3 days, we awaited his order to dispatch us. 3 days. But he hid in his tent, refusing to give orders, complaining of headaches. He looks different now than he used to. His face is sunken, sickly. But any questioning of his health enrages him.
There must be more you could tell me.
There is one other thing that may interest you. I know the Kaisar has planted a spy here. Every night, details of NCR troop movements are broadcast from a radio.
Don't take that up, like, max fucking, like, science or some shit in order to, like, save him, basically.
If I knew who he was, I would tell you.
Or max medicine.
If I escape and he's alive to report it, the Legion will hunt me down. But like I said, none of this information will change the outcome for you. Get away from me.
That was
I got the gabagoo.
I'd have you do it again, but I'd probably get in trouble. This'll do the ins. Here's the standard fee.
Yeah, give me the standard fee, baby. 250 XP? Damn, I'm leveling up quick. Just shoot him in the head. That's how you get rid of the tumor. Just like, blast him. What time is it? Oh shit, it's 12:58. I'm gonna go investigate now. Let's do 10 hours. It's 9:20, it's not that late. Where's my gun at? I'm grinning! Yeah, I think it's this gun, the assault carbine. It's either the assault carbine or... No, I think it's a battle rifle. I don't remember if there's like a if you could catch people sneaking over here or not. Unless there's any way out.
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas
Fist.
Show with an audience in which I respect. The best looking audience around. Somebody prove me wrong? All the latest news coming your way right now. Unconfirmed reports say NCR's General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become
their main strategic
priority.
Am I doing it too late?
And this move would not be unexpected.
I think I came too late. Too late.
Witnesses report a huge object or creature surfacing in Lake Mead. So far, photos of the so-called Lake Mead monster are grainy and underexposed.
I'm like hiding this corner over here.
The news. More classics coming right up for you.
Okay. 12 a.m. so 1 a.m. Oh, it's gotta be 1 a.m. Let's wait it out then.
FA
I don't get it. I was up there and there's a guard up there now, but there's not one now. I'm just gonna watch him phase into existence. They'll be walking around down here, right? Or... yeah, I'm gonna save too. Thank you, I'm gonna save that. Not up here yet. Some soldiers over here, but I remember it started like people like not in an NCR uniform. I don't care.
Hey, can't you see I'm busy? Nah, I'm just kidding. This has to be the most... they just put me back here because they don't think I can... get...
what's going on in here?
You look like someone in need of a...
well, I found some shits. Damn, 20 shit. Where the fuck am I? This is some new shit to me. Not gonna lie, this is probably like my second time ever going in this building, like this part of it. Why do they point? Is that just like just a basic animation? I feel like there's like a reason why they point. Hey, you're not supposed to be here! That jingle, jangle, jingle, jingle, jangle! Let me try to go back out here. No, Boone, I need you. They like usually just walk around, right? They usually just pull up like, hey, what's up?
Lupa, what are you doing?
Oh, I caught your ass, bitch. Clearance. I have clearance for catching spies.
I don't know what you found you.
Keep shooting him! Grr! Actually, I want to listen to his broadcast.
Afternoon patrol enters Fiend territory at 1300. Have them mind that stretch.
10-4, Pikus. Fiends will be alerted.
Roger, Lupa.
What's the status of your primary mission, Pikus?
Charges are set. Detonation will occur as the train leaves the station. Over.
How long?
Couple of minutes. Over.
10-4. Keep us updated.
10-4. What are you doing here? You don't... really?
I heard someone's breaking in here.
I don't know.
Oh, yes you do. Guess what?
That's what I say about it. Activation code. I don't mind having that armor. Ugh, I'm cumbered. I won't be able to repair this anyway. Fuck it. I'm still cumbered, damn. Let me check the mini weapons that I have. .5 with the barrel. It's a short ass barrel. I start using this one for more often. Shit. Get rid of this shotgun. I gotta hurry up and save this damn shit. Find and defuse the bomb at. Run! Ugh! I gotta defuse this damn bomb. Took a sip for your trusty bolt.
You got something to say, or do you? You're back.
Goodbye. You're useless. Let me in, bitch. Gotta get through here. Successfully extracted the defused bomb, reported to Colonel Sue. Do any of these extra like side missions actually affect like the end game if you side with the NCR? Like, is there like more troopers that pull up or whatever?
Yes. What is it?
You won't be having the problem with the intelligence leaks anymore. No. It was Curtis. He's in the Legion. I could prove he tried to blow up the monorail.
Curtis? He's been in the NCR long before our conflict with the Legion. There's just no way. I hope you're mistaken.
I leveled up.
I think so. It'd explain a lot. This is much worse than anyone expected. There could be others too. You've done everything that was asked of you. You have my personal thanks for this. I'll make sure you receive the credit you deserve.
See if I can find your ranger.
That vault is a hornet's nest.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our program.
Give me more science! I think I just need 50. Oh, I hope it's just 50.
Wonderful in your own special way. Well, you know what that
50,
means, folks?
Time
for some news. Patrons of the
Ultralux
requested whether it's pricey restaurant the Gourmand is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those
40,
who
I don't care.
Have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty. Also, the influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations there. NCR officials are asking for donations.
Now I'm time to see if I can actually go to this
promotional
dam.
Promotional consideration for this news program has been paid for by the Ultralux. The
Ultralux. See if I can actually do this one mission finally.
Life in the lap of luxury.
Killer, cruise sex bot.
This next song goes out from me to you.
From me to you, baby.
Yeah, I did the bounty hunting quest. This is the first thing I did whenever I arrived at Camp McCarran. Since I had Boone, you know, the hard carry, Boone just popped him, just killed him. Oh god, he's coming. Get away from me. Get away from me!
Hey, you're the one who...
I'll take 19 caps, never mind. Yeah, I know where it's at, but I think it's his average hacking skill, right? You just need 50. I hope so, shit. I always, like, never finish the storyline because the side mission because of this, this shit with the, stupid thing. Left side of the old Mormon fort.
How the hell do I get over here?
Damn, they abandoned ship. Shit. I do have all those Nuka-Colas I can drink, actually. Purified water, purified water. Sarsaparilla. I'm trying. I thought it was on the outside of the fucking the strip or whatever. This thing tells me no, I don't have to go here. Please adore me. Blue moon. Bro, I know where the building. What the hell is? Okay, hold on. Let me leave. I know what I'm doing. Hold on. I'm doing this on purpose. I don't know why it wants me to go in the building. I swear I didn't have to be like in here for it. It actually wants me in here. In a way. How does this correlate together? Alright, the needle's moving. Oh, do they want me to go talk to him about where to find one? I'm annoyed. What is this? Hey, no way. This is the door from earlier. What the f- Whatever. It's outside of the city, though, right? I still remember it being like outside of like the actual like New Vegas. I know it is. I know it is. I know I'm not tripping. Or not. I'm not. Never mind. This is the building over here.
spinning.
They ever match this game? They need to have like increase the NPC population by like 5 times. I don't know. All right, bitches. I'm looking for a sex robot.
Pucker up, buttercup.
That's like the only time you find a mole rat in this game. Besides that one big ass rat in the... You don't even fight it, it's just like the kids playing with it. By playing with it, just their next meal. What's up, bro? That's... Hell yeah. Forbidden, damn. Okay. Convinced, alright. Conquered? Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. Reset. This game's scaring me, I'm thinking it's fucking crashing. Come on, bro. There, what did it say? Waste Lord. Edelton, wrong. Please stop doing that game.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I hope I'm not coming on too strong. All the latest news coming your way right now. Traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned.
I still do have a lot to play. Let's do the DLC as well. Company. Awaken. Hell yeah.
Benny has been killed by an unidentified assailant. His
fully interrogated
again.
A blood programming routine.
If I know my pal Benny, he's swinging with the big cat upstairs as we speak. Or he's chasing some angel broad with cans as big as our Halo.
What do I do now?
I have more news for you at the top of the hour. And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Please don't tell me I didn't get the chip for it. I have to go back to him, shit. I have to go back to him, I think, and get the, I guess I didn't grab it off of him. Give me some food, greaser.
Hey, you're the one who's...
Honey mesquite pod added. Y'all better not be one to do anything dangerous. I'm watching y'all. Alright, where's your brother at? I need your brother. I think he works the night shift anyway. Here we go.
Hey, chum. Welcome.
Rip. Any idea for the bubble? Pick and Ralphs. Okay, I gotta go to Pick and Ralphs.
The right caps, I might be. Here, looking down
at all your... Alright, gotta go to Mick and Ralph's. A lot of back and forth, man.
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
The morning passed so quickly it was time.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Nick and Ralph's. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play.
You got drugs? Give me drugs.
Looking for a fix, man?
What are you selling? Jackson's jet, damn. Rat face.
Hey,
sure, here you go.
First thing you should know is that Freeside is run by a pack of yahoos.
Sure, here you go. Here's more.
Have you been to Mick? That one. The NCR. That one. The strip is run by. When he first showed up, he gave the local. That. Things have generally been bad here for the squatters. The people who came here hoping for a better life and just got stuck. But lately, the mood has changed. The squatters seem to be a bit more optimistic. I wonder what happened. What do you say? I probably don't have to tell you that Freeside. What do you say? While everyone knows Mr. House runs, there's a rumor that a huge army is camped to the east. A traveler that passed through here not long ago told everyone he met that there's some kind of plant paradise to the west, where food is abundant. All the people foolish enough to listen to him and head out that way never came back.
He's talking about the lab that I just left from, I believe. Tip.
If you've been around the Kings, you may have met one of them. Being new, you weren't around when it happened. No one knows what went down. That one was pretty. But if you know the right people, he might not look it.
I want to see if it repeats itself. Deal.
What do you say?
Eh. Damn, he... I've never seen a thing where he, like... I don't know if you keep tipping him. But if you... I believe, he'll,
Hey, you're the one who's been...
Like, because of the money you give him, he's able to get some stuff. Give me that gun.
Sorry, but I need to shoot Stacy.
It's worth 1,000 caps to me.
Wow. I bet me and Stacy can get something real.
Give me my shit back. I tried.
Later.
Stacy's fling. Alright, to Nick and Ralph's. What's up, baby? I need some shit.
Well, the only place. I don't know of any. Alright, come back in a. We don't have the stills.
Ugh, crap, where's the toy at? Does zero duck? Is there like any use for this? Yeah, it probably takes a bit though. Hey, was that thing ready yet?
Pimping ain't easy, huh?
I'm just wait, like, you made a real I don't know. Mess of the emeritus. Looks like the place will be under new management. If you free my home. Let me find a bedroll to sleep in. Something, I don't know. A bed. Here we go. I can't sleep here, it's claimed. What quest line is that one? Lucky Old Sun, is that the one with the sunset sarsaparilla caps?
Just wait 24 hours.
Be sure you're true when you say I love you, honey.
No, I don't think I've done it yet. That's one where you have to redirect it yet. Yeah, I haven't done it yet because I'm just going to get murdered if I go in there. Hi.
You must have some real... How's it going, friend? Yep.
Thank you. Get me out of here. Let's see, where's his brother at?
That was a real mess. Outstanding. You have no...
What the hell? What did I do?
I heard about some things you've done. You aren't the first poor sucker who's come. Sounds like you will.
I'd like to switch my figure.
Welcome back, buddy.
Looking.
Are they?
Shit. Let me think. For real, right? What do you mean by that? Is that the same Pip-Boy?
I know a spell that'll make you show your true form.
Welcome back, bud.
I've probably done this so bad. I'd like to switch to my Pip-Boy.
Welcome back, buddy.
Special inventory, that's what I want. There we go. That's what I was looking for. I was like, what do you mean much? It was like... Oh, and it stays gold too. Hell yeah. One hour.
Just let me know if anything catches your eye. Like I always say.
Oh yeah, look at all that ammunition. Well, it's not a lot really, but... Oh, there's 124, okay. Sell, I might sell a couple guns. 5.7 shotgun. Fucking fat man. Sell that. Damn, he ain't got no caps. I like a shotgun with some range, so... Who should I sell the Volt suits? Who should I sell them to? The Volt suits. You are useless to me. What y'all think this is? Can't run from the shield she'll buy them. Is it just with them? Is it with any Volt suit, or she specifically wants those?
Eat this.
I'm encumbered. The alcohol. Oh, hell yeah. That's just 15 pounds, what the hell? What is the use for the, by the way, what's the use for this little pistol I bought off the kid? I'm pretty sure I gave it back. I thought I just gave it to that one dude. Yeah, this is 15 pounds, bro. Unless I might be able to sell this to that one dude, right? At Novak? I don't know. How much is it worth? Give me the general idea first, and then I'll ask for the straightforward answer, most likely. Look at that sunset. Oh, so it really is, but how do I charge it? Or how do I get, okay, just give me... Yeah, I guess that's a straightforward, how do I, like, charge it or whatever? Is that the most strongest weapon in the game, or probably just what I own right now? Sex routine. From their vast, mysterious sky, I'll try Fisto.
Fully integrated security technotronic. Yes, sir. Please assume.
I should test you before I hand you out to the gears. That's funny. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah.
Operation complete.
That's all you've got, robot?
I will require a hardware and software. Yeah. Protect and serve. Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
It's me again, Mr. Newby. That's crazy. Is reminding you that you're nobody.
You have to activate it at Helios 1.
Somebody is me. I love you. Like news, you're gonna love our next segment. Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. Also, the influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations there.
How do I activate a Helios? That's the power plant, right?
Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just...
Do you have any, like, special, like, requirements, like science and shit like that? Because I remember there was, like, a computer I couldn't access. It had to be, like, a high level of science.
I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
If it can be bought, it can be founded.
Mickey Ralphs! Yippee-yay! I went the wrong way, I zoned out. I want the strongest weapon, I don't care. So how do I do it? I took care of your business.
You did? Ah, damn!
For my customers, I mean, I'm not into
He that. Wants to use it.
It's my payment.
Hey, I'm amazed you even found the thing in the first. Here is double for your trouble. It is. It will? My God. It didn't happen to come with an owner's manual, did it? Ah, forget it.
That's funny.
We ain't scraped.
I guess that's it.
What can I get you, friend? Interesting. Well, you're gonna need to speak with my...
Hello, James. Your sister told me I could talk to you.
Welcome back.
Alright, Ben. Thanks, man. Hell yeah.
The right caps, huh?
I can't talk to you apparently, though.
Hey.
Don't they want, didn't they want an entertainer, right? Like, can I get the guy with a guitarist to sing here, or unless he takes his spot, huh? Adrian? That's it, I'm a gamble.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangle.
Give me... Time to gamble. Ooh, I'm gonna regret this actually. Deal. Stay. Lost. That's it. Max betting. I don't care. Max bet. Wait a minute. Fuck it. Let's deal. Fuck you, game. I'm gonna shoot this bitch up. Did my game actually crash? It actually crashed. I swear. Nah. This game. Something else. I didn't even do anything. That's unfortunate. Give me back my money.
You made
a... Hey, chum. Sure.
All right, yeah, la, goodbye.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler.
I'm gonna regret doing this, but I'll go black again. He probably was. Let's go red. Go red, go red, go red. Atomic Wrangler earnings. So this is earnings in total as a whole. Aw, yeah. Give me my money. Time to max bet. Like an idiot. 15, hit me. 60, 70, 18, 19. Stay. Watch this game, homie. I knew it! I fucking knew it! 7, 14, 21. Fucking game is ass. Fucking got max fucking. Got max fucking, fucking pretty much almost max luck. Luck does not affect gambling in this game, I swear it doesn't. I have 7 luck, bro. Which caps do I have? 17,000.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to see.
Any more quests I can do out here? Probably the lookout for him. Tell Yes Man that you found Killer Disabled Mr. House. This is going to be a pain in the ass to do that mission.
Nick and Ralph's. Come to Nick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
What time is it actually? Yeah, it's 10:03. Yeah, I'm gonna end the stream right here, and then because in a little bit I'm gonna get ready for work and all that. So, I'll try to stream tomorrow. You know, it just depends on my schedule if I'm busy or not. Shit. Alrighty, y'all have a good night.